In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your printer's network to the defaults. That means like it will erase the Wi-Fi network from the printer so that you can use it with another Wi-Fi network, or you can do the another Wi-Fi setup. Now the first thing is go to the printer screen, scroll ahead and look for the Wi-Fi, scroll ahead and look for settings, network settings, Wi-Fi setup. Now scroll down and look for the restore defaults, network settings, and here you get the option restore network settings to defaults. Thanks for watching.